I'm exploring everything I can. So I like all the items and that to be in my hands. Where are we? Where are you? What is that? What is happening? You funny.
Laughing panda.
How far are we? Oh, man, that's a bad thought. Right, this is where I jumped off. Okay. No harm, no foul. Look at this. F this. Alright, don't go too far into these netherwoods. Go. No! Move! Get out! Get out! Run! Run! Live! Live! That's not okay, man. Look at the size of it. And it went through me shield. Like, any defense added? No? Alright, let's find this bloody church. Alright, there it is. Yeah, Jesus. That was a intense. Alright, how much have I got? 16. Need it, and I've got 7. It's not really off, is it? Mm-hmm. Better be a thing. What's this? Tear gold sewing needle. Tailoring tools. Okay. Is there no tears?
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the church.
Turtle poop?
I am Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
A bunch of people took vows.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Earth Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Earth Tree of the Capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
Okay. Well,
was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know.
Seriously? Yes, please, Turtle Master. Magic Glimblade. Great sigils that form a projectile Glimblade after delay. Haven't I already got those? Glintstone. Magic Glimblade.
Is there something?
I've got it, mate. I don't need it. Shit. Self-blessing. Giving a scroll. Give the Royal House scroll. Give the Economy scroll.
Have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
Have I just wasted all of this?
You wish to know more of Lord Radamon? Lord Radovan was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renana in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there, and became husband to the Carian Queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radigan left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and king consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radigan would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You wish to know more of Lady Renala? She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of the Realm of Carian. Great and beautiful full moon. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radigan left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library.
Okay. Grant's blessing, hurls lightning spear, strikes four with lightning bolt, and armament, needs 20 thief anyway. Throws a lightning bolt. I think I can cast all of them, to be fair, except for that one. Okay, that was interesting. Cool little turtle dude. So I definitely can't get in that way. Oh, what's this? Storm Hawk Feather. Okay. Is it telling us there's an item that'll give me no fall damage so I can just jump down? Let's head this way, see what's over here, real quick. And then I need a food break. Okay. That's, a moving castle! That's fucking kind of cool. It's a little bit, what's it called? Something's Moving Castle. It's a movie.
Howl's Moving Castle.
Get down. Yeah, that doesn't matter then. That's cool, that's fine. Come on. Find our way down. Unless I have to. I think I know how to get down actually. Oh my gosh. It's them. Oh, that's a big sword. What's this? The second Lyrian War, no victory for the Golden, nor for the Moon, no prize of the tournament for now. Okay.